When the sun rises, I wake up and chase my dreams. I won't regret when the sun sets, 'cause I live my life like I'm a beast.
Hey yo, back to make you run around again like it's a fire. I spit acid, bitch, like I got cyanide in my saliva. Watch me wet and heat shit up like I'm a washer and a dryer. While I beat you in your head until you tired.
I'm a motherfucking beast.
See the weary out of my niggas is open. I'm doing it again, tripping in the wrong game. Got a nigga wilding like he in the bullpen. Nigga, they wishing the hell they be hoping. Let that with a minute and I stop and I will finish. But I drop and always kill a nigga hotter than a skillet. Think you fucking with the guard, you gotta be joking.
Every single time you niggas see me step inside the door, killing everything with 1,000 gorillas behind me. So I suggest you bounce and let your chick eat my salami slow. While I continue to dazzle niggas in the hood with that tsunami flow. Get back, homie, before you get stabbed. I even got a bitch strapped in a club with a snub nose. While I make them black with a banger that I crack. Niggas in a can of pack, everybody till the club close. Haters, I see you sitting over there. That's why you see me blacking everywhere.
I'm a motherfucking
deer, goat, ab shot, deer, goat.
Pretty much, my life. And now you have me crying all over the place. Yeah, they're about 60 pounds of big.
Like, I want to like. Carl, I think you need to make a visit to them.
Just so you can make
a visit. Just so you know, his nickname is Cup, CUC, and his name's for Creepy Uncle Carl. This is very creepy, and he's definitely going to take a picture with you making a very creepy face.
Oh,
it's going to be epic.
It will be.
Yeah, so I'll just go like this.
That's pretty much what he does.
Awesome.
The real reason
homie, welcome to the east side, where the killers reside. We playing world games, please hide. Ain't no signs of peace, so fuck a peace sign, we ride. Bust shots from the car seat, or maybe hang you to your neck, broke, choke you with a stethoscope. That's how I kill a motherfucker in a heartbeat on a dark street.
I'm a motherfucking... How's my hair?
How's good. My hair? Good.
Good.
We good? We good, Bobby? Can I get one of those? Anyway. All right, super excited. We're here with none other than Dana Linn Bailey. We're at the Warhouse Gym. We got the whole crushing crew here. Dana's gonna be taking us through the shoulder workout, and then we're gonna do a little.
I don't know.
Bikes. She doesn't train them.
They're just
you know.
There. Just there.
We'll see what's gonna happen. Let's go.
Motherfucking. I'm a motherfucking beast, right? Keep the 357 in the Levi's when the beef fries. House gang hoodie is the disguise. Look in these eyes. Last thing you gon' see when the heat flies. Yo, is it be dumb or is it the city we from? Got us killing each other over these breadcrumbs. You fuck with me, it's gonna be cranberry and 151. That's murder backwards, red rum. I done seen a nigga dumping with the pistol bullet coming out the window of a rental situation. Detrimental little kids are getting caught up in the middle when they kill it's accidental. That's why I'm keeping a pistol. Matter of fact, capture my enemy. Kidnap him, slap him in the back of the infinity. Bandana to mask the identity. It starts spazzing like Charles Manson. No apps in the Nancy. Fight back, attack me with energy. Right back to add to your injury. When I write raps, you have to have a bachelor's in chemistry or a master's in math to be in the actual vicinity to pass me a mentally to match my agility from Aspen to Italy. I have the ability to send you after the Trinity like death when it's after the Kennedys.
I'm a motherfucking beast. I'm a fucking beast. I'm a motherfucking beast. Fucking motherfucking beast. I'm a motherfucking beast.
You know what? but they don't know how the IRS hung me. What do you do when they take all your money? Get green like Gumby, come back like a bungee. All of my grief, it has made me unleash. On a bum, all opponents will cease. So I am yelling to the north and the south and the west and the east.
I'm a motherfucking beast.
When you don't have nothing, only other way that you go is to match up in the craft, up in the lab, bucking up to the bad luck, and the flash up in the cash, up in the bag. And you gotta get it no matter what. Don't got the money to put enough in your gut. I gotta be the killer cause I'm a stock in the rub. My energy would never let her leave us in the dust. The lupus killed my mother. Something really stupid filled my brothers. And now they begin to treat me ill like others. When real life smothers, I kill like thuggers and bang. Fight on my way on top of the game with the pain. I write this. I came to ice shit. I rain tonight. Sit you hanging lifeless. I'm strange and hype, bitch. I aim when I spit. For the winning, I'm gonna increase the pressure when I'm having no peace. Feel me. Because I gotta eat. I won't let the demons release. Kill me. On your solo a feast, you're gonna need a bishop or priest. I am that monster coming to get you to say the least.
I'm a motherfucking beast.
There ain't no situation that you ever had to respond to that's adverse. Messiest thing you've ever gone through is your purse. Yeah, I don't cry like hell, but I might as well hang it up like a shell. Gotta keep rolling with it, evolve. Cause you can keep throwing shit at the wall, but you're gonna find that nothing's gonna stick until you apply yourself. Time to slip in that zone till I find myself inside the realm of the unknown and boldly go into waters where nobody else has gone before. I'm willing to go uncharted, feeling it so calm. I'm feeling myself, I'm a giant. Sometimes I gotta remind myself that I am
phenomenal. With every breath in my lungs, won't stop until I'm phenomenal. However long it takes, I'll go to whatever lengths. It's gonna make me a monster, though.
Now what you do is put the mat to the charcoal fluid. Put the spark to it like Martha Stewart barbecue. And aw, screw it, feel like you wanna hit that wall, then do it. Punch through it, just cut back, put your all into it. Now, you gon' take that rage and make that what you raise. Never take back what you say. If you stay strapped in your brain, engaged in a steel case, man's ready to scrap ace, eh? Take your fist in the spot, soul's big and smallest. You're Christopher Wallace. Now picture them all this plastic and foam that lays flat. Where you put your dinner plates at and set it on them like a placemat.
I am phenomenal.
And I want you to say that
with every breath in my lungs, won't stop.
I am phenomenal.
shut up valve. Can't even cut up power to it, but it's what allowed me to come up out from under the fucking ground. Cause I work my butt off now. It's a subject that I don't know how to shut up about.
Night after day, after night, I work, hustle, kill, and I fight. Might as well give me the throne that you inherit. And while you're at it, give me the badge, cause I'm the sheriff.
Everybody back up! I want this! I want this! I want this! I'm bigger than a Mack truck! I want this!
Chasing mine, so let the world leave me behind. I'm going for mine. Getting to the top is just a matter of time until I get mine.
Only two sets and she quit already. I'm like, come on, let's go more. Let's go triple sets, and she just ran off.
Better not be talking shit. I'll add more sets.
Thank you.
I'm a killer, I'm a killer, I'm a killer!
Everybody back up! I want this! I want this! I want this! I'm bigger than a Mack truck! I want this! I want this!
Everybody back up.
I'm about to tear it up now. I'm about to tear it up. I'm about to tear it up now.
Everybody back up.
I run this, I run that. I run this, I run that. I run this, I run that. I run this.
Everybody back up.
Everybody back up. I want this, I want this, I want this. I'm bigger than a Mack truck. I want this, I want this. Everybody back up. I want this, I want this, I want this. I'm bigger than a Mack truck. I want this, I want this.
face down, ass up.
So you see how in all her reps, her pinkies are always up? That's why she has such good shoulders. Most people are doing like this. The lateral raises, like they like throw their arms back and keep their like keep your pinkies up. No, but like she's keeping her pinkies up, and so that like, creates a nice cap on the back. So like even if you don't come all the way up, if you keep your pinkies up and you're like here, you really get like good cap.
Come on. I barely touched the ground. Everybody wants to know how. Brick by brick, I put them in the ground.
Walk like I built, walk like I built this.
I do it for my people, family business. And everybody wants to know how. Take a good look, you are now witness.
Wake up, it's a brand new day. I got a fresh breath and a full plate. Wake up, this is not a game. I'll take my fresh breath and go my own way. This is what I live for.
Oh, see you on TV. Sunset shit done changed ever since we was on. I dreamed it all ever since I was young. They said I won't be nothing. Now they always say congratulations. Worked so hard, forgot how to vacation. They ain't never had the dedication. People hating, say we changing. Look, we made it. Yeah, we made it.
Congratulations.